musician who's been spinning for over a quarter decade now. He's been mentoring and teaching younger DJs too for a while. And our next DJ, DJ Reggie, is someone who's held a number of DJ battle titles. And he also heads A&R at ASKM Records, where he promotes global talent in the EDM space. Today, what they're going to do is something fun. They're going to have a conversation with you, and using only their bananas. This is going to be fun, we promise. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome DJ Yuri and DJ Reggie.
Stop. So I get a lot of my musical background from that. I've had like a traditional music upbringing. I was always in the band, I played piano and drums, and started drums when I was 7. And just all through high school, marching band, snare drum, I can read music, I played trumpet. But with the scratching, I just heard like, you know, like really easy, simple stuff. And I was like, oh, anyone can do that. But then I saw him, and he's like doing all these crazy tricks and all these patterns that some of I can't even play on the drums. And I was just like, oh my gosh, I gotta learn how to do that.
If you're curious about the DJ art form, definitely feel free to also maybe sign up for class.
Teach your DJing through the most modern technology, the latest advances, but we want to do so keeping true to the fundamental concepts of DJing. DDDJ, DDDDJ, DDDJ, 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 DDDDJ, 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 DDDJ, 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 this.
be too proud or too private to discuss your apprehensions or your fear. We're all here to help you. Help you through the difficult, sometimes scary, but always miraculous endeavor, the act of creation.
Give it up for Reggie and Yuri. You guys want to come down for a bit? Have a quick chat.